what's up, everybody? We have an amazing matchup today for this video. We are teamed up with the 69th Irish Volunteer Brigade. We are going to be doing Antietam as our map for skirmish, I think. Let me just double check. Heard. I'm with Mike here. Lead the way, Mike. Do it. So yeah, guys, sorry if you hear my kids in the background, they just took bath time, they're going crazy. But yeah, this is a cool little group of, oh, I missed. No. Yeah, fucking. That was a brave attempt. I ran by us with his charge. I face front and I missed him with my gun. My rifle, excuse me. Or a musket, yeah. I'm just used to calling all muskets rifles. Just weapons. Infantry deployment. Okay, I'll wait for everybody now. So yeah, I'm sorry, as they're talking, guys, this is pretty cool. So, we're gonna, we have a squad actually here of people, once they log in. This is, oh, I'm sorry guys, I'm making a YouTube video as well. Yeah, I'm making a YouTube video of this. As you guys hear, these guys really get into it, so it'll be fun and good. Oh yeah, no worries. I'm hanging out with everybody here. Oh, I bet the 69th NY, New York. What did I say? Irish. Well, this is the Irish Fighting Volunteer Brigade, but we're part of the 69th. Hagerstown. Oh. All right. How do you do that? How do I select the location? Oh, I get what you're saying. I dig it. All right, here we are, boys. Let's get this going. We're gonna start the video here again. So, well, let him talk. Guys, I'm playing tonight with the Irish Volunteer Brigade for the event tonight. This is amazing. Yeah, you hear it. We're finally getting it into an organized game. I turned off in-game sound. So, yeah, I'm gonna talk, but I'm gonna go into the full, like, World War II experience of this. And we're going bayonets, too. That means we're gonna be charging. Fix bayonets. Yep, here we go. Following along with the Irish Brigade. This is so cool, man. Got 20 bajillion people talking in the background. Yep, that's my unit right there. This is the guy, boys, right here. Alright, here we go. This is so cool with the 69th. They know where they are. I have no idea where the enemy is at. Oh, that's the Confederates right there. We're holding fire. I'm listening to my NCO. Shit, man. Falling back to reload. Man, finally. I mean, you can still hear fog in the background, but anyway. Guys, again, if you're interested in this game, War of Rights, it's a Civil War simulator. It's freaking amazing. It's a good old time. It's addicting. I teamed up with the 69th NY, part of the Irish Volunteer Brigade. I'll have all their Discord information in the bottom. We're waiting. See, yeah, this is what I mean. I like it when it's more organized. Oh, he's the Lieutenant Colonel. Oh no, they're going right. I lived. What do you want to do with the people that are alive? Just pull fast? Sorry guys, my wife was talking to me. That was a nice little charge. I don't know what if I hit anything, but they charged into half the regiment. Passed out. Yep. There's a... like three of us here. Right here. You heard him. I don't want to get shot, that's why I'm behind the rock. Even though I got a... shouldn't have my bayonet on, but you never know. Alright. I think that's them over there. Reload. Good mic, but it's a really bad mic when it's really close to your face. North-northwest? North-northwest. Yes, right here. We're still waiting for the regiment to get up here. I'm waiting to reload. I'll take it up. Oh god, poor man. Yeah, I saw that. I witnessed the murder. No! Okay, let's get in this. What about face, where are they? Load. What's wrong with spawning with this thing? Yeah. People are getting shot around me. Oh my god. Oh my god. Reminds me of war when bullets are just going right by. It is war. Alright, heard him. I don't like being out in the flanks. Let me just reload here. Poor flag. Bullet hole. Oh! About face, about face. Going, 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 going.
He said he'd be back for me.
Oh my god! Hit someone. Just go, just go. Back to the hellbound. Get out of here! Retreat! I'm running back. Okay, okay, flags over here. Okay, babe. I didn't mean to do that. Reload, reload. So do I too, you know. Reload, reload. True. Oh, that was like... Hopefully this tall rock blocks my coverage. Volunteer, man. These are all regulars. Came and answered the call. Going up at 69. Consider I am from New York. Ready? Make ready. Fire! Fire! A lot of bullets. I haven't died yet. Never mind, here we go. Never mind. Yeah, 40 bullets is, wow, that's a lot of lead. Where? Where are we going? Oh, they're running up. They're running up. Get in there. Get in there. Reload, you don't notice me in there. I'm gonna kill one of these son of a bitches before the end of the night. Oh, he's trying to stab me through the wood. You can't get me, brother. You can't get me. You trying to shoot me? Face. Alright, I'm getting out of here. Run back. Oh, dead. I think I missed him still, even at like point blank range, which is so bad. Morale hit. I like that it's quiet too. I mean, I'm talking. I'm sorry, guys. I may be talking a lot. If I am, just let me know in the comments. Probably am. I usually do that a lot when infantry redeployment. Is flag still up? Sorry, lads, my kids. I see some people over there. They're behind the smoke. Right over there. Fire! Asshole, you just fired right next to mom. Here. I know it took me a while to find out what body part I was talking about. Squad's moving left, they're moving left, we gotta catch up with them guys. recharge, gotta recharge. Oh my god, so much stuff is going on around. They're shooting, they went down, the homeboy went down right in front of me. Run! Killed a few of those lads. Oh! Bastard, right in the face. Yeah, the one I just died in. From behind. Well, I got stabbed a few times. dude. That was a lucky shot. I was running in formation. They got me. Sorry guys if I stop talking a lot, my kids are just downstairs and they're screaming, so I'm muting myself. I figure you guys enjoy the game here. Hear the 69th do their thing. Very stupid question. When you charge with bayonet, how do you attack? Just left click? Heard. The great charge, here we go! That was so amazing, that was so good. I got that officer. Sorry again, lads, kids, dad aggro, you know, all the same. Oh, actually, I can play with the flag. They're probably just reloading and respawning to it this time anyway. Reload just kills you, man. You just want to go hurry up. Rebs are at the rock that we were positioned at. They're rotating. Good job. Good job. GG, boys. Good job. Huzzah, huzzah, huzzah. Arigato gozaimasu. So we're 14th Brooklyn, huh? Oh, rip. I get it. We just jumped into another match. All right, here we go. 114th, that's the one we're doing. Private. Where are we meeting? This is really cool, man. Just, I love the whole atmosphere. Our lads are here, 69. Mustang. Where is Mustang? Nice, this is what I want to see, some markers. We're gonna be ready to charge. Kill these ribs. Ready to go charging in there. Look at this LT. What a champ. There's a good old Major. I have no idea what we shot at. Okay guys, not really talking, kids downstairs. I'm just letting you guys enjoy the ambience and the experience of this fight. I don't know what we're shooting at, but somewhere straight ahead, south. Might as well reload while everyone else is reloading. So the enemy's south somewhere. That's what they said. right along that fence line too.
Hella late, hella late. A lot of lead down range.
These guys are running by. Oh my god, poor guy.
We'll have my leg for sure.
I wish I was there right now. Damn it. Had to die. crazy when you hear these. It's just like when you hear those bullets whizzing by. God, what a charge. Now, Johnny Reb over there cheering. They're capping. We're moving up as a 69th. Let's go, lads. I swear to God, I'm hoping by him hitting the right thing, because this war, I guess, how it was back in the Civil War. You just shot. Praise God, something hit.
And then there's me who can't hear anything.
Focus. I don't know why it does that sometimes. Whack 'em, whack 'em, whack 'em! Whack 'em! Oh my god! Wipe 'em! Oh! I think I killed one or two. No idea where I was doing. Where I was going, what I was doing. I just ran. I saw what's his name running in front of me. It's hard to find the unit. Wipe him, you heard him. Okay, spawn with the flag, out of line. The rebels will. Right in the face, dude. I got one down. Jazz, yeah. Stone, Berlin. All right. Huzzah! Huzzah! Over here, don't mind me. Huzzah! Yeah, great job tonight, guys. That woodland fight was pretty crazy. I'm not gonna lie. Oh! Shit! That's crazy! Yeah, that rock was pretty good. For that first map, we held that point really well. Can I like stand at ease? That's so cool, parade rats. Oh my god! Oh shit!
Let them good boys! Push them off the field for me!
Oh my god! Oh my god! Great first match with all of you guys. This is amazing. I'm going to be posting a video up, and I'll link it in the barracks or wherever the main Discord is. But you guys did pretty great. That was awesome. I think I'm getting a promotion. Oh. Whoever wants to take me in. Doesn't matter. Let's do Bravo. Bravo Company. Oh, yeah. Oh. I changed my mind. So we're having a little debrief right now, guys. Pretty cool. We'll finish this off and then we'll call it the video. Awesome. Great game, guys. Night-night. So guys, that wraps up the video. That was amazing. It was a cool little experience with the 69th New York. First match with them. This video will be going up in the next, probably by tonight, but some good skirmishes. Won our first match, second match we lost. We were a little bit outnumbered, but it was a pretty crazy match. I mean, I'm not gonna lie, I didn't know where I was shooting at. We were in the middle of the woods somewhere. First match was amazing. We held that position at the rocks pretty well. What do you call it? We laid a lot of lead down range where they were by the what do you call it? Not wood line, but by the fence line and by the building. Some good charges on their parts and good charges on our parts. I love the coordination we have set up in this regiment, and yeah, overall pretty good. Guys, if you did make it this far, you're a freaking amazing person. Thank you so much for watching it. Sorry, my kids are speaking their mind out right now. I have to go be a father right now. Thank you again for watching. Please hit that like, share, and subscribe button. Please let's get the channel. What do you call it? Let's just build this channel up. Thank you again. Have a good evening, good night, good morning, wherever you guys are, and I'll see you at the next one. Love you guys. Peace out. Have a good night.